Welcome to the new Tri-North Builders corporate headquarters in Madison, Wisconsin. Tri-North is one of the nation's largest contracting firms. The company is licensed to build in 46 states and employs more than 300 skilled field and office employees. Tri-North covers all aspects of new and renovation construction. Known for building outstanding commercial facilities, including institutional, healthcare, and office buildings, Tri-North has become a force in retail buildings and interior buildouts as well. In fact, the company completes 250 to 300 retail stores each year. Tri-North has a long list of repeat clients, including Marcus Corporation, Nicolet Instruments, University of Wisconsin Hospitals and Clinics, Matt Kenseth, and TDS Telecom, to name a few. Engineering News Record magazine has consistently ranked Tri-North as one of the top 400 construction companies in the United States. But if there's one area where Tri-North is a step ahead of many builders, it's green building. Tri-North believes that green building is the future of building. Green construction is good for the owner, good for the people who work or do business in the building, and good for a country that needs to save energy and protect its natural resources. A lot of builders talk about their commitment to energy efficiency, to using renewable and recycled materials, and to achieving the U.S. Green Building Association's coveted LEED certification. But Tri-North took that talk and turned it into a 55,000 square foot commitment, its own LEED certified headquarters. Tri-North wanted to demonstrate its commitment to green building practices and show that with the right planning and know-how, green building can be as cost-effective as traditional building. But there was another, even more practical reason why Tri-North decided to build green for its own headquarters. By utilizing many of the newest technologies and materials here in this building, the company would gain the experience it needed to apply them to your project. In a sense, this building was an experiment. Although the building is still very new, the company is already realizing benefits and savings surpassing even its own high expectations. Let's take a brief tour of the new Tri-North headquarters and see just how the company's making green building work for itself.